Game tied at 7. Two serves coming up for Hsing.
Perfect play there, Ariel, starting on the forehand side with the serve, opens with her backhand, and then finds a weaker forehand side to play her strong backhand topspin too.
And Hsing has been right on top of the table, playing very aggressively.
Right idea. The ball was high enough to where she could finish it, just still reaching a little bit.
Group of 6 points. Get a chance to towel off. So here we go. 9-0. Big forehand and game point coming up for Ariel Hsing.
Ariel never afraid of taking risks. That backhand serve was a little bit long, but she followed up with a great counterattack.
Game point. And there it is. Ariel Hsing takes the opening game in this first round women's singles match. So Ariel Hsing, just 16 years of age, gets off to a good start. Hsing on a 4-point run. Terrific point. Silva did a wonderful job of staying in that point.
Ariel doing everything right, moving the ball around, getting her backhand, forehand, coming in here, just a slight mistiming. I don't know if it was a bad bounce, but clearly she'd like to have that one over.
Silva, now trailing 6-4, has the next two serves.
Great point by Silva. Very strong from the backcourt. Heavy topspins throughout that last point.
All right, an opening now for Silva. She's gotten it to 8-7. She still has one more serve. The game is played to 11. But you have to win by 2 points. All right, game tied at 8. So Silva has done a very nice job of getting back in this game. Hsing, strong start in this best of 7 match. She now leads 2-0. And this match quickly getting away from Silva as Hsing leads 8-2 with 2 serves to come.
And there's the powerful backhand of Ariel, just staying right up at the table's edge. No difficulty in getting her favorite shot into play at this point in the match.
And that's deep. 10-3 for Hsing as she tries to take a commanding 3-0 lead. She has 7 game points. And Hsing finishes it off beautifully with this strong cross-court forehand. And Hsing now leads 3-0. Very comfortable on this Olympic stage. 6 points away from moving on.
That backhand combination is lethal. She opens up high with the first ball. Silva comes back quickly, and Ariel takes the next ball even faster off the bounce.
Very critical points coming up now for Silva if she wants to extend this to a 5th game.
Oh, great hands by Ariel. She got a net ball that was almost unreturnable. Silva returned it. Ariel had the presence of mind to be up by the side of the net and was able just to tap it in for a winner.
Hsing now just 2 points away from closing out this match in 4 straight games.
Again, very nice table control by Ariel. Opening up nice and safe, but to an area where Silva really can't do anything with it. Catches her kind of in the middle on the backhand side.
5 game points for Ariel Hsing. And there it is. Ariel Hsing moves on to the 2nd round. Outstanding performance from Ariel Hsing.